do some work on the tank. Gonna remove this piece where the label used to sit. And I've already done the other side. As you can see, it's gone. And I'm also gonna remove these old repairs. Okay, so that's what I'm gonna do. What I've seen is that I've got a hole from sandblasting. So I'll put a patch in and so on. It's not pretty, but it'll work. The first layer of Bondo was on, and I did a primer on it, but as you can see, there were many places that just were really crappy. As you can see, it's all bubbly.
So it's been quite a job getting this tank to look nice and straight. If you remember, it was dented everywhere. There was rust, there were even holes in the tank. Steel for the decal was here, it's gone on both sides. And I've had a lot of work on this thing. Maybe I've done it 3-4 times over to get it right. But looks really good now. I think this is the best I'm going to get it. So it's up over to the, because this is just a primer. Now I'm going to use this 2K spray can to put the first coat of orange. Let that dry for a while, and then after it, I'll put stripes on it and then finish it off with gray. So these are special cans, special thing, and then two components will form inside this can, and it will be really strong. Let's get it done. Well, sadly, paint job is really, really crap. It's got smudges and smears everywhere. It's just dreadful. So we did the stripes. That worked well. Then we got this. Some reason getting all spickly. Obviously it's starting to drip now because I just kept going to see what's going wrong for the next time, but this tank is fucking killing me. This is the tank on the bike, and as you can see, I left it as is with all the little dots. So I'm still have to go, back and redo that. But it's been so much work, this tank. It is weeks and weeks of trying and waiting for everything to dry. But for now, I'm just gonna leave it. It's really strong, so the tank will be protected. It's not gonna rust. And we'll have to come back to it later.